The real system of measurement that looks at an asteroid's diameter and how likely it is to hit Earth. Obviously, a 9 on that scale is gonna be really bad. Just for a frame of reference here, a 10 is like the impact that killed the dinosaurs. Now, in that previous theory that I mentioned before, we found that Saitama's meteor